do. The other thing about online is that online can feel very either consumer content based or kind of like a, it's hard to find, move past just the social. With something like video conferencing, you immediately dive into purposeful. And I noticed that even when I get on calls now is you really move into purposeful conversation a lot faster.
Yeah.
And that has been an unexpected part. Alpha is a great example of this. They have seen a huge increase in attendance. Alpha has traditionally always been an in-person over dinner. You know, Nikki Gumbel, their founder, was always like, never online. Pandemic, they gave them no options. They moved online. They saw a fourfold increase in number of people who participated in Alpha this past year.
Wow.
And they said people went deeper in their, you know, it's a 12-week or 8-week program. They said they saw people going deeper, faster, because they could be on their own couch intentionally. Again, that purposeful interaction of like, we're here to talk about some hard questions. We're going to dive in. And, you know, chit chat and things happened along the way, but people just felt like they could be more vulnerable faster. Mm-hmm. It's amazing. Alpha has totally changed its model now. They totally lean into online groups now, and that's a preferred way for many people. So it's crazy, because I also would have said I didn't think on, you know, relationships and thriving community could happen online equally or sometimes better than in person, but I have become a convert to that.
Well, that's good, since this is what you do for a living.